majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock in trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target. Panic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Hello.
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
I wouldn't mind seeing that house if he's in Switzerland. Not one bit. I wish Bernie cared about art, but no. Bernie likes musicals.
Have you tried this texting thing? It's really quite addictive.
I'm gonna look around, do the tour. What do you say? Are you coming?
Yeah, thanks. I'll take a double.
Oh, never mind.
Any time, do you? Suppose on a boat like this, there's always something to fix.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter.
This guy is unbelievable.
Fortunately,
anybody know
the place
him?
Is crawling with witnesses.
Hey,
I suggest you follow
hearing
him.
Impaired?
See if you can't isolate him. Head calmly towards an exit.
We have a situation here. Remain calm and get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Locked.
You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Best.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Keep going. Glad I made it clear.
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Just a sec, who are you again?
A lot of you, sir. But newspaper publishing was never more.
Bugger.
It's not like I'm antisocial. I just don't like you. Please leave.
No.
Ah!
Over there!
Open up! Understood!